4 years has been a long time, but I finally think it's time to move on to something else. I started uploading videos 2014, Octodad I think it was, and then I moved to Black Ops 2, did that for a while, and then I joined the Master Race, CSGO videos, surf montages, playing guitar in CSGO recently. It all ended though when I started uploading Overwatch, which sort of killed my channel. A lot of people don't really like Overwatch, but I like the game and I really enjoy playing it. Anyway, I got to about 5,000 subscribers off of the previously mentioned videos, which is awesome, but I just sort of stopped uploading and it's my channel is just, it's gone. I didn't see the point in it anymore. I sort of was making stuff, which I thought I put a lot of effort into, and it just wasn't performing as well as I'd hope it to do, and it sort of just really demotivated me, and yeah, I just sort of gave up in a sense. And so I don't know, this might be my last video. We don't know, we'll see how it goes, but for now I feel like this is probably going to be one of, if not the last video on this channel. However, when closing this channel, I'm opening up a brand new door with Twitch. Now, I couldn't stream before. I didn't have a good PC. I got a new PC. I still couldn't stream though because my internet was also bad. However, now I can stream, and I have been for the past, I'd say 2 months? No. Yeah, about 2 months. Is it April? Yeah, so about 2 months. I've got about 100 followers, but yeah, I do stream like surfing and Overwatch, which is like sort of my main two things I want to keep going at, obviously. So if you do want to come and see that stuff, I'd really appreciate it. But yeah, that's basically what all I'll be doing, is just playing either surfing or playing Overwatch. I might do other games, but anyway, that's it for this channel, I reckon, for now. I might still do guitar in CSGO, I'm not entirely sure, but if you do want to catch anything live, I'll leave the Twitch channel in the description below. Please come and drop a follow and it'll be much appreciated. But anyway, it was just a quick update. I'm sorry for leaving you guys out of the light for so long and just being inactive, but I hope you guys will understand, and thank you guys for everything, and I'll catch you later.